My name is Ignacio Garcia. I've been painting murals since 2003. I'm actually from a small town called Benson. And from there, I went to Phoenix. And then from Phoenix, went to LA. So I was in LA for in and out for 10 years. Tucson's been an interesting connection. First, when I started coming here, it was kind of intimidating because there's a lot of artists and well-talented people here. And it took me a while to kind of get comfortable with that. And finally, doing some murals, I felt more accepted. And I really love being here. And I think because of that friendship, I learned to value more of the art. From years of experience, I started creating these techniques and stuff. When I saw the wall, I knew what I was trying to accomplish. I think texture is really interesting. I think it's something that we see in nature. And I feel that if I can mimic something like that, I think they will communicate with that. This piece was a really interesting piece because I finally got the chance to actually experiment with the colors. And these colors were really hard to manipulate it. And finally, I figured out a technique to kind of really bring out the colors. A lot of people just gravitated towards the colors, first of all, but when they see it, they were just mesmerized by me painting and seeing the technique. And then overall, just the expression of the woman. I guess I kind of learned the power of the impact of what murals do. It makes a sentimental connection to the community, and it somehow just becomes an identity for themselves. It's grateful for Banner to allow us to do that for the community. Tucson has just a unique vibe. The diversity, the culture, the history, overall the people. It's just something unique that you don't see anywhere else.